This was a post in the Doughscore. They said a waiter went up to their table and told them the what's the difference between jam and jelly joke. Do you know this joke?
No.
The waiter was trying to be funny, and like I looked it up, and I was like, this joke is, it is ribald. This is not appropriate for a server to be saying in a restaurant.
Well, say the damn joke.
Here's the joke. Mm-hmm. I looked it up. What's the difference between jam and jelly?
What?
You can't jelly a cock up your ass.
Mm.
That's nasty.